I'm your host, Annie, and of course you know I have a sweet tooth. I'm walking down Little Italy, and what do I see? Pastries. It just reminded me. I wanted to make a pit stop. It's La Bella Ferrera Bakery. They've been iconically here in Little Italy for many years, and I'd like to show you what they have. It's one of my favorite pit stops when I'm in Little Italy in Manhattan, New York. On one side you can see all their sweets, and on the other side the gelato I'll show you.
Hey guys, how are you? How are you?
Good, how are you?
We're ready to close now, okay?
They have fresh bread, they have croissants, cookies, oh my goodness. Black and white cookies, you name it. And of course, cannolis. Bavarian French roll. And that's the custard French roll.
Yeah, the ones around there, that's 22, 23, and 24.
Of course,
so 22 to 24.
Here in Little Italy, so
24, about 40.
The cannolis are the most popular here.
Yeah, about 40.
Especially these are chocolates, my favorite.
22, 23, 24.
Tiramisu,
or
you looking for
Nutella?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's made for ricotta cheese. Is that what?
That'll do. Classic eclair.
Or it doesn't matter.
So five can be one bag and the others can be
okay.
And your favorite cannolis are all here. The mini ones and the classic ones.
And then I'll do three of these powdered ones.
Now this is my favorite, my daughter's favorite, the red velvet, and my son's favorite, the Oreo. Then we have vanilla eclairs, pistachio cannolis, and then here, these are the mint ones.
Mint,
tiramisu, a little bit of red velvet drizzle on it. It's, you name it, they've got it. And cannoli fillings.
Of course, this is the gelatos. You have coconut ice, lemon ice. Okay. We'll go with chocolate mint.
Lemon ice.
Mochi. Glasses, dolce with leche, strawberry in the back, chocolate chip in the back, coffee.
I'm a big boy.
All right,
thank you.
American sized.
That's right.
That's the right way to do it.